Okay, I have my maker's mark here, and the basic settings are 1K resolution, one pass, 90% power. I never run anything at 100. And the depth is 1, and theoretically, this is as fast as this machine can go. So let's see if it marks anything here. I'm going to go ahead and set it up. Here's a preview. Make sure it's not going to blast the table. And it is focused. Next step. Frequency 1, power 90, depth 1, confirm. And it's thinking about it. Let's see if it even marks this. I bet it won't. Yeah, it's barely marking it. Doesn't look like 400 millimeters a second to me. That's what the fastest speed gets you. That'd only be good for marking on paper or something.